best race in my sailing career, I would say it's the medal race of London 2012 Olympic Games, because the top four sailors from four nations line in the same position, and any one of them can get a gold or a medal depending on how they perform in the medal race. And because I prepared very well beforehand and sailing the race in my mind beforehand over and over again, and by the time I hit the race, even though lots of people, so many spectators on the North Coast, and also lots of cameras, and but since I meditated it and pretending myself as an elegant actress in front of the numerous cameras, I feel familiar with the situation, and then calmly performed myself and sailed my very best, which proved out to be a great success. I really enjoy that, even thinking back nowadays.